Hi guys, welcome back to the Modern Nomads.
Make sure you give us a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to keep up with more content like this.
Yes, and today we are back with another Justin Bieber song.
Justin Bieber.
She no. said that in the most
Justin,
the most
way you can say it.
Nah, man.
Justin Bieber.
You
used to be a Bieber, innit?
Oh, back in the day, yeah. Baby, baby.
Terrible vocal.
Oh, I used to have the best.
You do not claim her.
I used to.
You do not know you.
I remember people were hating on Justin Bieber for a while, but I feel like he's getting his.
As he got older, he's
getting
got more
his credit now.
Man, he grew up like in this. Like when he came out, he was like 15, and he was he's the 94 baby. Like
when people started hating on him,
how is that old?
Like 20, like remember 2014, 2015.
Well, he was growing up when he was just going through stuff.
The album
like
that came out 2016 kind of changed it, like for him. Like a lot of people started listening because he started telling stories and, you know, deeper stuff about his life and this,
yeah,
and the breakup, all that shit.
And he lost his mom and everything, like, you know,
you
and got married. Martin is married,
yeah, he got married.
You know,
is he married?
Yeah, he is married. I don't know, Haley something. Yeah. I don't know, I'm not, I don't follow celebrity
Selena
gossip.
Gomez
so.
Is very low.
I can't comment.
She is beautiful, and Selena, that's that.
I remember Selena. Remember that show?
Bro, she's a model.
Bro. Oh, what was that?
I don't like that type. You know, them tall, skinny. I like when Selena Gomez build.
Well, that's your type. No. She has a bit of a thing. You know, bit of weight and everything.
Latinos. The other girl is tall.
Yeah.
Them tall.
Yeah, she's tall. Yeah.
They walk with truth, shit.
Yeah.
Let's get to the video.
But yeah, we're watching Ghost today. It's his new song. Came out 14 hours ago. So let's check it out. I think it's emotional.
Oh. When is it not?
I like the beat.
Ooh.
Shit, man, this song's deep, man. Ooh, this beat is sick.
Man.
That
was deep.
It was okay.
That was deep. Deep. You know?
It's just pure, like, it came from somewhere, you know?
From the soul. That, you know? Yeah.
You get me?
Yeah.
And all his, he took time, like, since his last album as well, like. So, like, I like where he's going, like, now he's producing more quality.
Yeah, the song itself was good.
Yeah.
The music video, I didn't really get it.
It's a story. Do you not get it? Her best friend.
Sorry, guys.
Some
guys here need to go back.
That she lived with her most of
entire
her
life. Died.
Died. It was hard to move on.
Yeah, getting through
her
the grief.
2 years.
He was
pushing her.
Yeah.
He was pushing her, and then she started becoming more open, and now she found someone. She released his ashes, which means she released him, like, basically. You did not see what I saw.
He's trolling, definitely. There's no way he didn't get
that.
It's
not normal.
It's not normal.
No, I mean,
if you,
that's not what I'm saying.
If you
I'm
marry, yeah.
The concept was just like. Okay,
yeah, but
like,
let's say.
So basically, what everyone does. I mean, like you're saying.
Not
like,
everyone,
some,
not everyone
you're
does.
Explaining
no
it to me. Explaining
no
it to me. In
I'm
a
just
way, like, it's some hidden meaning. It was all in front of
how
me.
How are we arguing about this music video?
I'm not arguing. I just said.
You literally
are. What did I say?
They're both discussing, like, disagreements.
We're not in disagreement about what are we in a disagreement.
No, we're not in disagreement.
I agreed with
okay,
you.
So
I said, yeah, I get
that.
It. But I mean,
I was
the
just
concept of it was
you.
Pretty simple. That's all I'm saying.
You know,
the concept of the music video was just simple. That's all.
Yeah.
For me, it was a simple music video. But the song itself was good. That was my only point in the beginning. And then people started talking about shit. Started jumping around. Like, I don't even know what's going on anymore. Like,
you know? This is the weirdest video that I ever. I don't know what's going on, but
the cards on some crazy
Justin Bieber, man, he's killing me.
Justin Bieber.
Oh, maybe it's
Justin
the old guy that is in that low key.
What?
He's seen himself in that video, like, let me out.
I don't know where this video is gonna go at this stage, but yeah, another not a good hit from Justin Bieber, and we really enjoyed. Definitely gonna be reacting to his other songs whenever they are out. But yeah, guys, we're gonna leave the video there. If you like Justin Bieber or if you like this song, let us know your thoughts down below. Make sure to like, subscribe. We're the Modern Nomads, and we're out. Peace.